Hey Mountain family, how's it going? So I'm just doing a quick one take today because the vlog that I filmed earlier, I have no time to edit, so it's not gonna be up tomorrow. Was not expecting that, so I guess I'm gonna do one of these. We have unexpected change of plans. I got a call 2 days ago from Nationwide Children's and the lady was like, is this McKinley's mom? I said yes, and she said, we have to change your appointment date because the doctor's not gonna be there on the 29th. And I was like, great, they're gonna push it back. And to my surprise, she goes, can you be here this Thursday in 2 days? And I was like, okay, yeah, I'll take it, yeah. It was a total surprise. And I had a vlog planned for Wednesday and I thought I could get another one up for Thursday. Looking like it's not gonna happen. Oh my gosh, I feel really bad. But that's where we are, like right now as we speak, or at least getting ready to go there as we speak. That's it. Hopefully this consultation will give us answers. It'll be, you know, a good thing. And just cross your fingers, guys, please. Like, cross your fingers, pray. I want to be wrong, I really do. I want her to be okay, nothing's wrong. She's just, you know, got other problems that can't be explained, I guess, because I've tried to get an explanation for them. But I would rather, I don't know, I just don't want anything to be wrong with her. So let's just pray that everything's okay. Thank you guys, appreciate it, bye.